it was a very hard struggle for me, but I think with my family support and especially my husband was very supportive of me and my children, I was able to make it through. And I am so happy that the Legal Training Institute has recognized my journey, and they have awarded me with this prize from the Roselyn Anakapu Awards.